What, hello everybody, LegoDude11 here, and today is another LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens video for you, and today happens to be level 9, and I believe it's Starkiller Base or something like that. So anyway, whatever it is, we'll get onto it and see what it's called in a moment, and press continue story and see what happens. I believe it's the Millennium Falcon. Yep, we're in the Millennium Falcon hub world. It's not really a world, but you know what I mean.
Chewie can sort that, right?
No problem.
Alright, it's Finn Takodana. Where'd I go? Alright, we need to go in here.
Just rerouted from some non-essential systems.
Alright, there's a grapple point that I think we need. Okay, we did that. Come on. Build it up. Is that what we need to do? I think we do. Oh, did we do it wrong?
Gotta work faster. Sneak it out before we can get it to the hyperdrive.
What are we supposed to do? Yeah, you said it, Chewie. Alright, we're supposed to do it over here. But I built it over there already.
Somewhere sunny.
Okay, so now we're supposed to go back. Alright. Let's choose somewhere sunny, Han said. Oh yeah, I knew it. We're going to Starkiller Base. Starkiller Sabotage. I knew it, that's what it was. Starkiller Sabotage. Chapter 8. Starkiller Sabotage. With the Starkiller's next target confirmed as the base of operations, the Resistance puts a desperate plan into action to destroy the vast super weapon. Unable to get through the defensive shields surrounding the Starkiller, Han Solo, Finn, and Chewbacca attempt a daring infiltration ploy. So, this level is going to be really fun. As you remember in the film, The Force Awakens, you got to Rey got captured in Takodana, and Kylo Ren has her, and we will see that cutscene now, but we get to play as the mind-controlled stormtrooper and Rey, and get to escape Starkiller Base, so that should be really fun. So let's watch our first cutscene here as it ends. There we go. Whoa, we're in hyperdrive.
Getting in.
Or light speed, I mean, with the hyperdrive, but we're in light speed.
Traveling slower than light speed from getting through. We're making a landing approach at light speed.
All right, Chewie, get ready.
Put your light, put your seatbelts on.
I am pulling up.
No, those flame troopers were golfing.
Oh, really? You're cold? The flooding tunnel's over that ridge. We'll get in that way.
All right. Let's use...
Take more than a lick of fit.
Sentry droids!
Well, you got a blaster, haven't you?
Let's use Finn with the lightsaber to do this thing.
This should be useful.
Come on, Han Solo, grapple that thing.
Might as well get some use out of her. We can fix her later, Chewie.
Alright, those are 2 out of 5, but we don't want to get a mini kit, so.
You know what to build?
Oh wait, we're supposed to build this thing? Well, I didn't know that.
You gonna hop on, or shall I?
Alright, heat that up.
Chewie, you got some explosives?
Yep, Chewie has some explosives, alright. All right, let's go.
Don't look down, kid. We gotta get up there.
All right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. All right, built that ladder. Come on, Chewbacca. We need to pull this thing. Alright, let's pull it out.
Maybe quit the roaring till we're out of the avalanche zone, huh?
Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Your blaster's charged. Remember, you don't have to wait for them to shoot first.
All right, let's build up this thing.
This looks handy.
Fog bank, roll it in.
Whoa. This is gonna definitely work, I think. Whoa. They just walked off the cliff. Okay, does the snowman do anything fun? Oh, okay, that it helps us do that. No! I almost grabbed that red brick and you saw me do that. Oh wait, I didn't want to do that. Okay, I'm supposed to do that. Build up this thing. Oh, it's a magnet.
Let's see who's the better shot, shall we?
Okay, and I die. Alright, let's go up there. Come on, Finn.
I got this.
Oh, okay, Finn can do this. Whee! Uh oh, Finn doesn't look so happy there. All right, let's build up this Christmas tree. Let's cut down this thing.
Thanks.
Let's get Chewbacca here. Really? I swear, if we're gonna have to kill all those things and get a mini kit.
Looks like they wrecked the
power. Okay, let's blow this thing up.
To stop us using it. Quick, we gotta bridge those wires up there to divert the power.
Okay, we did that thing.
Yes.
All right, we can use this first order thing. There we go. There's all the flame trooper pieces or body parts, I mean.
Be ready.
Alright, let's go inside. I think there's another cutscene if we walk in there. Is there another cutscene? Oh, it is. It's a Darth Vader snowman.
Now all we need is a really big carrot for his lightsaber.
Good. That means they aren't looking here. We need your help with this.
No problem.
All right, let's use Finn for the task.